Well, in Amsterdam, the price of milk is much lower than it is here, because I think milk and milk products is one of the first primary things you need for daily living. So I think it's very important to have a regular or normal price for things like dairy products, milk, etc.
Everything is more expensive. It's all about gas.
Obviously, it's a problem for mothers, okay, because they do have to, you know, the children need milk, and I think it's outrageous.
With people these days, they're not getting a good income, and plus a lot of people are losing their jobs, so it's really hard to buy milk at that price.
I think the government is involved with the rising cost of milk and everything else, you know what I mean?
They're cloning cows. We're gonna be drinking clone cows' milk.